Can adult films affect your sexual life? What role does communication play in sexual satisfaction? Hello to all lovers of psychology and sexuality. Today, we will unveil the sexual curiosities of women. If you are interested in these topics, make sure to subscribe and activate the notification bell to not miss our future videos. Also, leave us comments and share your experiences in the section below. Let's get started. Adult films can influence expectations and perceptions about sex, but they do not necessarily reflect reality. It can be helpful to maintain a realistic view of sexual relationships and communicate with the partner about preferences and desires. Communication plays a crucial role in sexual satisfaction. Speaking openly and honestly with your partner about desires, boundaries, and expectations promotes mutual understanding. Communication also helps build emotional intimacy, strengthening the connection and enhancing the quality of sexual life. Role playing. Some couples enjoy role playing during foreplay, where they can explore different fantasies and erotic scenarios, such as doctor-patient play, teacher-student, or clandestine encounters. In Middle Eastern countries like Qatar and Saudi Arabia, sex education is usually limited and based on Islamic values, with a focus on modesty and sexual morality according to religious interpretation. Sensual bath ritual. Many women enjoy a sensual bath ritual as part of foreplay, which may include bathing together with aromatic bath salts, candles, and relaxing music to create an intimate and soothing atmosphere. Sexual diversity. Human sexuality is diverse and fluid, going beyond the traditional male and female dichotomy. There is a variety of sexual orientations, gender identities, and sexual expressions that reflect the complexity of the human experience. Sexual education. Sex toys can be a useful tool for sexual education. By teaching people about their own bodies and how to safely experience pleasure, sex toys can foster greater self-awareness and sexual confidence. Sexual fantasies. Many women turn to sexual fantasies during masturbation to increase excitement and pleasure. These fantasies can vary widely and may include erotic situations, locations, or imaginary individuals. Sexual response cycle. The traditional model of the sexual response cycle includes the phases of excitement, plateau, orgasm, and resolution, although sexual experience can vary widely among individuals. Sexual therapy. Sexual therapy, involving working with a therapist specialized in sexual issues, can be effective in addressing underlying emotional and psychological concerns related to premature ejaculation. Sexuality in literature. Sexuality has been a recurring theme in literature throughout history, from classic works to contemporary novels, exploring a wide range of experiences and perspectives. Sexuality in therapy. Sex therapy is a specialized field that helps people address sexual problems and improve their sex life through exploration of thoughts, emotions, behaviors, and relationships related to sexuality. Shower positions. Some women enjoy the intimacy provided by sexual positions in the shower, such as standing against the wall or the waterfall position, adding an element of adventure to the encounter. Social taboo. Although fetishes are common and natural, there are still social taboos surrounding certain fetishes, especially those considered uncommon or socially unacceptable. This can lead individuals with fetishes to feel stigmatized or ashamed of their sexual interests. In South Asian nations like India and Nepal, anonymous helplines and counseling services have been established for young people seeking information on sexual and reproductive health confidentially. In South Korea, sexual education focuses on preventing internet and pornography addiction, as well as promoting healthy relationships and consent in a context of high academic and social pressure. In countries like Sweden and Finland, sexual education policies based on the positive sexual health approach have been implemented, promoting sexual well-being, autonomy, and respect for diversity. Taboo and acceptance. Some cultures may consider certain fetishes taboo, while in others they are more accepted or even celebrated. This reflects cultural differences in the perception of sexuality and individual expression. Technology and virtual reality. Pornography is undergoing technological advancements, such as virtual reality, offering more immersive and realistic experiences for viewers. The female orgasm. Although the female orgasm may be more difficult to achieve than the male orgasm for some women, exploration, communication, and practice can help increase the likelihood of experiencing it. The importance of consent. Mutual and voluntary consent is fundamental in any sexual activity. People have the right to give or withdraw their consent at any time, and any sexual activity without consent is considered sexual assault. The importance of foreplay. Foreplay, including kissing, caressing, and other forms of stimulation before intercourse, is crucial for many people to increase arousal and pleasure during sex. The influence of religion on sexuality. Religious teachings and moral norms can have a significant impact on people's sexuality, potentially causing internal conflicts between religious beliefs and individual sexual desires. The power of eroticism in creativity. Eroticism is not limited to sexual activity. It can also fuel artistic and literary creativity. Many artists have found inspiration in sexual themes to create meaningful and expressive works. The role of hormones in sexuality. Hormones play a significant role in regulating sexual desire, arousal, and other sexual functions. Hormonal changes can affect libido and sexual functioning at different stages of life. The sexual response cycle. The sexual response cycle, which includes the phases of excitement, plateau, orgasm, and resolution, can vary in duration and experience for each individual and in different sexual contexts. Toys for erectile. Dysfunction. In addition to vibrators and stimulators for women, there are also sex toys designed to help men experiencing erectile dysfunction, such as penis rings and vacuum pumps. Toys for seniors. There are sex toys specifically designed for older adults, taking into account the needs and physical limitations that may arise with age. Toys with shock components. Some sex toys are equipped with electrical components to provide tingling sensations, pulsations, or small electric shocks, known as erotic electrostimulation. Treatment. Treating anorgasmia may involve sexual therapy, cognitive behavioral therapy, hormonal therapy in cases of hormonal imbalances, medications to address underlying medical conditions, or a combination of these options. Underwear fetishism. Underwear fetishism involves sexual attraction to intimate garments, such as underwear, stockings, or lingerie. These garments may have connotations of intimacy and sensuality for those with this fetish. Human sexuality is a fascinating and diverse field that never ceases to amaze us. Sexual curiosities unveil the wonderful complexity of the human experience in the intimate realm. As we explore and understand these facts, it is crucial to remember that each individual is unique in their sexual experience. Respecting and communicating with your partner are the keys to a satisfying and healthy sexual life. Sexual education and understanding are essential tools for fully embracing our sexuality.